Something special happened today. I got green lights all the way. With no big red sign to stop me. No traffic jam delay. See, I was driving over the moon.
Good morning. Good morning, sisters. Happy Tuesday. Let us begin this morning in kneeling position. Let's kneel, just a kneeling position. Come to the knees. Good. Yeah. Hi, Sister Christina, good morning. Sister Jeanette, Sister Gina, Sister Coach Rosini, Sister Debbie. She's dimming it down, yep. Sister Julie, I just love all the silhouettes. Drink some water or your tea or your coffee. I like the tea because it's not too hot, but it's like right below heat, like right below hot, and it just soothes my throat. It just feels like a blanket, and you can feel the heat if you pay attention, just travel down your chest, right? Okay, so we're gonna come to our knees all the way up. And take your hands to the sides, open your hands, right? Now, if you feel the tops of your feet here, feel the tops, and breathe into the nose, and as you breathe into the nose, bring the arms up, connecting with the breath, breathe in and out. Just a couple of times, just to warm, it's early, it's only 5:45, so. Just warming, and some of you already warmed up your body, which is fabulous, but just on your own now, breathing in, exhale, breathe into the nose now, seal the lips, and exhale back out the nose. Your own pace, not my pace. Your own pace. Good. Breathing in. Centering yourself. Maybe sometime today. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 6 of you. Message me what that means to you. What does centering, grounding, like what does that mean to you? I was listening to Oprah this morning, and she says that there is a little town, Fairfield, I believe it's Iowa, and they are doing what we're doing right now. They all get together and they center themselves just like this at like 9 o'clock, all together. Okay, now bring your hands to your mat and come into child's pose. Just come right all the way down your bum to your heels. Your torso comes down, forehead to the earth, into the pose of a child. Come all the way down. Coming into stillness. I'll give you some time to arrive. This time is about you. And every time you come to your mat, or it doesn't really have to be your mat, it can be in your car, it can be while you're doing dishes, but the act of connecting to you. Because when we connect to ourselves, we are wide awake. We have clarity. And so every day practicing connecting to the highest, truest expression of yourself as a human being. And that's what we all want. We want the highest, the truest expression of yourself as a human being. So just begin to breathe into the nose, let it go. And our affirmations for today, see which one connects to you. I am inhaling positive energy and exhaling negativity. I am my own best friend. I am the pilot of my life. I am at peace with my imperfections. I am not going to compare myself to others. I am a reflection of my highest self. I am open to all new experiences. And lucky number 8 is, I am striving to be the best version of myself. And that is why you can't compare yourself. Because you have your own path, your own mission, your own calling, your own vocation. And that's why we can't. And just take a moment to just allow your mind to wander a little bit. And then slowly come to hands and knees. Come to hands and knees. Just kind of move your body from side to side. Yeah. Take a couple of slow, sensual inhales and letting it go. Good. And so from hands and knees, feel your tippy toes. see. And come into downward facing dog. You can bend both knees, lengthen your back. Bending both knees, kind of moving your hips, sway your body from the right to the left. Breathe in and out. Breathe into the nose, seal the lips, back out the nose, Ujjayi breathing. Now breathe into the nose, bring your attention to that right foot, your right foot. See your toes, bring your right leg up to three-legged dog. Right? Bring the knee in to float. Feel your arms support you. Breathe in. Breathe out, and gently just bring down that right knee. Left foot roots down. Right hand comes right down, and left hand comes up. There you go. We're gonna stay here just for a little while. You can move that left arm any way you want. Anyway, there you go, Sister Jeanette. Because you can't see her, I'll just let you know. She just took her hand back. Yeah, just open. Opening her arm. Good. You can take your hand in front of you. You can bring it up behind you. Yeah. Good. Open it up. Open up your side body. Okay. Breathe in. And out. Now slowly, slowly follow me. We're gonna come all the way up. Yeah, come all the way up now. You don't even have to do that. Just come up. Okay, now that you're up, bring your focus, bring your attention to the right hand. Wave your right hand. Yeah, now just take that right hand all the way up. Right hand all the way up. And that left hand just gently lays on the left leg. There you go. Now look up, look all the way up to that right hand and feel your side body. Breathe in, breathe out, all the way up. Exhale. Bring your attention to that left foot. Is your foot down? Good. Your left hand is on your left leg. Good. Now take your left hand and just feel your side body. Feel your side body. Take it off. Feel your side body, yeah. Good. Now right hand, left hand comes down. Plant your hands down. We're gonna come into a plank. Okay. From a plank, we're gonna drop the knees. Tops of the feet come down, chest lowers. Feel your hands push up. So chest up, long arms, breathe in, breathe out. Feel the back bend, lifting the belly, lifting your heart, opening your heart, breathe in. And out. Good. Inhale into the nose. As you exhale, tippy toes. Feel the toes, kind of just like you can feel your toes on your mat without seeing it. Slowly come into your downward facing dog. Good. Upside down V. Breathe in. Full body stretch here. Take your hands and bring your chest close to the knees. Good. Come back to a plank and then return to downward facing dog. Inhale and out. Left leg comes up, all the way up, three-legged dog. Draw in the left knee to float. Breathe in. Breathe out. Bring down. Place your left knee down, left hand down. Right foot plants. And right hand comes up. Good. Now move within the pose. Move your right hand, maybe creating a rainbow. Maybe opening the shoulder. Good. Breathe in. Breathe out. One more breath. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now as you breathe in, slowly come up with control and strength to meet the day. Bring the right hand to the right leg and bring up the left hand. Look all the way up. Breathe in. Breathe out. With peace, with calm, with clarity. With assurance, now bring both hands plant, bring the left leg back, good. We needed a plank, feel your toes, feel your hands, knees come down, tops of the feet come down, chest lowers, chest lifts. Breathe in and breathe out. Good. Now bring your chest all the way down. Right hand takes the right foot. Left hand takes the left foot. Good. Breathe in and lift your chest and your thighs so you are on your belly's on your mat. Just lift up. Breathe in. And out, and come all the way down. Now you're holding your feet. We're gonna do an easy exercise. Think of a red yellow circle. Just put that in your mind. Think of a red yellow circle. Right? And while you're thinking of that red, what did I say? Red, yellow, red circle. Just a red circle. And now inhale, lift your chest, lift your thighs, and exhale. Come down. Inhale, lift the chest, thighs. Inhale as you think of that red circle, and then exhale. Let the circle go, and think of a as your chest and thighs come down, think of a oak tree by the river. That's your thought, an oak tree in the river. Now inhale, lift the chest, keep it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it all the way down. Good, now let go of that oak tree in the river. That is your thought. Let it go. Okay. Now bring your attention to your hands now. Let's come into downward facing dog. Breathe in. And out. Breathe in. And out. Right leg comes up. All the way up. Draw in the right knee. And then step it through. We'll come into Warrior One. Reaching all the way up to Warrior One. Good. Breathe in. And out. Now interlace your hands behind your head. And we're going to take 3 side crunches. So that right elbow is going to connect to the right knee. So 1, 2, and three. Yeah, there you go. Okay, plant your hands. Step back from high to low. Open the heart. Good. There's no rush. Into downward facing dog. Breathe in. Breathe out. Left leg comes up. Draw in the left knee. Hold. Float the left knee. Strong arms here. Breathe in. And as you exhale, root the left foot. Come into warrior one. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Really root down on that left foot. Or plant it. Right? Anchor that left foot down. Good. Hands go right behind your back. And we're going to do the side crunches three times. One, two, and three. Good. Plant your hands. Step back. Good. Drop the knees. Drop the knees and just hold here for a moment. Breathe in. Breathe out. Yeah, notice if you are, I don't see you, but notice if you are moving to the next thing. You know, you're on your knees, the tops of your feet are on your mat. Bring your chest down. Inhale, bring it up. Inhale into the nose. Exhale down. Inhale up. Good. Bring the chest down. Bring the chest up. Good. Inhale into the nose. Exhale into downward facing dog. Breathe in and out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, lift the heels. Exhale, bend the knees, travel to your hands into a halfway lift. So we got a flat back here, looking straight down at your feet. Inhale into the nose and exhale, hug it in. Nice hug and squeeze. Good. Bring your hands to opposite elbows. And just release the body, release your head. Whatever needs to fall down, right? Let it fall. You have a nice little bend in the knees here. Breathe in and out. Left hand comes down, right hand opens up. Right, look all the way up to the right hand, move the hand around. Good. Take the right hand back a little bit. Now switch sides. Right hand comes down, left hand opens. Good. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Move your body. Move within the pose. Sometimes we freeze, right? We freeze. Good. Now hands come down. Bring your hand underneath your foot, the right hand, so that the toes are touching the creases of your wrists. And now just lift your bum up. Breathe in. Breathe out. Lifting, you're like bringing your bum up, down. Breathe in. Okay, slowly bring the hands out. Slowly come into a squat. Ooh. Bring your hands together and center. Center. Breathe in. Breathe out. Slowly bring your bum down and hug in your legs and just fall back. Just fall back My headphones almost fell off. Just hug yourself, roll from side to side. Oh my goodness. Breathe in and out. Bring your hands to your focus and bring the hands to the soles of the feet for happy baby. From side to side. Good. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in.
I could stay away.
Breathe out.
To hear you
good. Now, see your feet and just come up to a seat. Yeah, come up to a seat. Cross your feet into a crisscross applesauce. Bring your hands to the sides. Inhale, reach up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale, right hand behind you, left hand on your knee, look over your shoulder. Feel the lower back. Soften the face. Listen to the breath, or listen to this song. This is such a pretty song. Isn't this Pearl Harbor? Never do I miss you. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, other side. Left hand behind you, right hand on the knee. Twist, twist, deep twist. Entire back is twisting. But your face is soft. Learning how to soften. Right? You don't need to use all the energy. Conserve the energy. Soften the face, but take a nice, easy twist. Good. Inhale all the way up. Exhale, hands behind you. Allow your fingers to connect. Open the chest. Look up. Opening your heart. With compassion, with understanding. Sometimes it's actually good to miss a thing, isn't it? Okay, just a little joke. Release your hands, inhale up, and then exhale, bow, for come as low as you can in front of you. Lengthen your arms. Good. Lengthen your arms. Breathe in. And out. Often see if you can meet the edge of you bowing down to you. Like, try to get as low as you can in that to lengthen your back. Yeah, try to get as low so that you can create space in your lower back, your hips. Feel the edge. But I am inhaling positive energy and exhaling the negativity. Good, come all the way up. Just keep your eyes closed. You can bring your hands to your heart. Connect, sisters, connect to that deepest part of you. The deepest part of you, the part of you that knows the highest, the truest, the expression of you.
Lose out of it
the one that was able to see the circle, the thought of a circle, and then let it go and switch to a tree and a river, and then you let that go. The thoughts come in and you have control. You have the ability to let the thoughts come in and the thoughts go. You just watch it. Bring your hands together. I wish all of you peace in your lives and pure bliss and joy and health. Namaste, sisters. Happy Tuesday. Thank you.
Thank you. Happy Tuesday.
Happy Tuesday.
Capture our radiant Tuesday smiles.
Wow. We're all black.
Huh. What happened?
Oh, oh, there's blue yeah, and black.
Great. Okay, ready?
Okay.
Here we go. One, two, three, smile. Breathe. You check.
Got it?
Adam,
I
yep.
Know, like, bye. Sister Christina, all of you have to go. Bye.
Bye, thank you.
Love you, thank you.
Love you.